Hey guys, what is going on? Trouble Game back with some more Luigi's Mansion 3. And did I get all the gems in here? I did not. Nowhere near close. Wow. I already got that one. Where'd he go? So we are on the 12th floor, one below the other. Oh. Wait, there was more to that? I didn't even never... Wow, I don't even know why I never even tried. Cool. Uh-huh. I guess that was easy. I don't know why I didn't think of that beforehand, but... So pup went that way, kitty cat went this way. Where'd you go? Really, dude? Anything in the water? Cool. Show me the money. Anyways, so the cat went this way? Yep. Pretty obvious. Oh gosh. What are you doing, dude? Is there like a shark out there? Or... I wasn't seeing that. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait a rootin' tootin' minute. Oh gosh. Boom. Stupid cat. This cat is gonna be like the death of me, I swear. Really? Just like that? Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Darn dog. Oh, he's going after him. He got my back. He's my best friend. He knows what's up. Oh, I gotta go this way. Duh. Now we can go up. And now I gotta get out of here. So, we will venture this way. 11th floor. Twisted Sweets, the magic one. Well, this should be the last tail on him, I thought. So hopefully maybe we can put some damage out. Oh gosh. Oh, that ain't good. I don't need to be catered, sir. Whoa! Thanks for your kind offering, though. Alright. Oh. So we went through here, huh? Do I have all the gems for this? I do. Well, I kind of figured that, dude. Through there? I see your game. Snacks. Can I go up the steps? I can. Boom. Haha. Oh, whoa, hey, now. That ain't fair. I had that. Sneaky. Very sneaky, I see. Get over here. You tried to mess me up. Smack you around, pussycat. Oh, yeah. Finally. Stupid cat. It's like tricks for kids. Stupid cat. Switches are for humans. Something like that. A little crack in the wall or something. Finally. Aha. So we got this floor and one more floor left. Awesome, awesome. So we'll just get on out of here then. Oh, it's a little weird. So then we'll go through here and back to the elevator.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Woo! Sweet. So now we are going to the dance hall. Sweet. And then this would be basically second to last level. It's kind of cool. Yeah. All right, bright. Ooh, yeah. I don't get it. Oh, it's just... Whoa! Okay. Cool. What's down here? Yeah, this is where... Oh, man. The mob money. This is where all the mob money's at, guys. Wow, look at all that money. Holy crud. Wiping them fresh. Dang. Wow. That was a lot of money. Our ticker's still going up, too. So, what's over here? We'll just check. Oh, well, that's kind of creative. Hey, cool. Well, that was pretty easy for that one. I think I'm just having too much fun with this level, really. Oh yeah, This is like Las Vegas right here, guys. Oh yeah. Hello? This is like the money level right here. Oh, whoa. Whoa. There we go. Come on. Where you at? Get back over here. Why can't I go through there? Get over here. Thank you. Can like only one go through here or what? Oh, there's like a little door over here actually. Is that like a little Flavor Flav shirt or something, or? Wait. Is there nothing in there? That was it? That's kind of lame. Let's just move on. Oh, I guess I do have to just poke him. That's right. Oh, just break it. Whoa. What's in here? Okay. I guess we're heading up to the dance floor, guys. Oh gosh. Are we doing like a dance off, or what's going on? I'm gonna check around first. No? Just, okay. I guess let's go up, see what happens. Can I just take it?
Hello. Phew.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Bumping and grind. Oh, no. It's like watching Step Up. Okay. What in the heck? Hey, that ain't fair. I think the point is, like, you're supposed to mess her up. Oh, yeah. So avoid these dudes. Okay. Not terrible. Haha. Oh, I got you now, Sonny. Ha! It's mine! Mine! What? Scaring me a little bit, lady. Oh, gosh. Oh. I took about almost half. Haha. Oh yeah, she's easy. Easy peasy. Oh, hey. She's done. Yep. GG. GG, guys. GG. Staying funky. Cool. That was not that bad. Pretty easy, actually. I kind of noticed these last few ones have been pretty easy. Oh, yeah. Ho-ho. Groovy. Groovy. So, Can I go up on top and, like, play? Wait a minute. This is one of them thingies. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, guys. Kinda creepy, but okay. Well then, carry on. Kind of scary. Oh. Why does that one have headphones? So I think I know what I need to do. I think I need one to go over here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I think a gem just popped out. We'll find out. Hey, let's get the money first. So we still got three more gems in here. Might just have to look that up when, look for it when I'm off camera. I feel like those would be like the ghost dudes. No? Okay. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh yeah. Get on over here, buddy. Oh, whoa. Wait, what? Why'd that drop back down? Well, I guess we'll just continue on. Wow, we're on the last floor, aren't we?
Yeah.
Well, let's end the episode with going right to that floor and just checking it out.
Oh, yeah.
So we are now on the master suite. Wow. This is it. Okay, so this is a good ending point for the episode. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you want to. And the elevator just went all the way down. Okay. So with that, bye-bye, guys.